I see the markings of despair on the sidewalks and in the square. It don't look good.